team shot.
Oh, oh no.
Die zeer talentvol is, die alles beheerst. En dit is een waanzinnig punt van Federer. Hij kopieert hier.
Magnifiek, magnifiek, oui monsieur.
I was going to say there are moments when he switched off, and he switched off there, but then he produces a shot like that. Outrageous, even by his standards.
Incredibile, ma vero. Da archiviare. Colpo impossibile. Lui getta la racchetta e va a casa, perché a questo punto cosa posso fare se non venire a stringerti la mano e a dirti grande signore del tennis?
He got it. he had to smile as he did the last time that he had that shot and made it happen. Even Anacona. Oh.
Shots
In many ways, he's one of the most un-Hollywood sort of world number ones we have, but that was a little showbiz.
Well, yeah, but he was off balance. Really, this is the only shot he could hit. He's going that way. Oops.
Yeah, well, I have to hit this in.
It's beyond a joke. Oh, check this out. Gets caught in between.
Oh, my goodness.
Come on.
That should have been harder for Federer.
Everything should be harder for Federer.
With the first shot, but not the second. Anticipating.
Oh, oh no!
Oh, look at that! Off a half volley.
This is incredible. Only Roger Federer could produce a shot of this excellence.